The OT Bridge clinical set includes 42 OT equator abutments. The dentist can select 42 OT equator abutments of choice, customized to meet the needs of the clinic in terms of diameters, cuff heights, and connections accordingly to the implant system used. The advantage is to be prepared and operational during immediate loading or during daily chairside procedures. Screw the OT equator on the implant with the correct torque. In the anterior region, the OT equator can be shorter and positioned lower than the ridge concealing the abutment and to achieve better aesthetic results. For fixed solutions, even severe divergences between implants up to 80 degrees can be resolved thanks to the OT bridge geometric features. Impressions can be done with the traditional techniques, with the impression copings and the analogues. Also, the production of the master model can be completed with the traditional techniques and materials. The titanium abutment with lateral holes is used to create a temporary reinforcement for the immediate loading technique. The technician places the titanium with lateral hole over the OT equator abutments to tighten the screws. The lateral holes allow the insertion of a titanium wire that will be adapted to the ridge shape. The technician finalizes the full arch temporary denture with some resin. And in case of high divergences, creates manually the extra grade flaring. This is done using a carbide burr to mill the base of the titanium abutment with lateral hole in correspondence of the maximum undercut created by the OT equator abutment. This ensures a smooth insertion of the denture. The provisional pink Sega ring will be removed and replaced with the white Sega ring, inserting it into the abutment's base. The open part of the ring must be rotated in the maximum undercut position. The insertion of a temporary full arch, in this case, begins with the anterior abutments and continues to the posterior abutments. The white plastic Sega ring gives primary retention to the denture by a significant click and will be completed with the tightening of the prosthetic screws. This system offers an easy and smooth insertion in the patient's mouth. The extra grade titanium abutment, compared to the temporary one, has a specific position in relation to the plastic Sega ring. It is important to note, the Sega ring must be placed with the open side in alignment with the flat surface of the extra grade titanium abutment. A non-rotating device, here marked in red color, does not allow rotation of the Sega ring. The extra grade flaring, here marked in blue color, allows the insertion of the extra grade titanium abutment, also with high divergences. Place the castable sleeve over the extra grade titanium abutment. Connect them with a wax-up technique and cast. Bond the cast structure together with the OT SEM after the porcelain is completed, or can be bonded immediately if it is covered with resin or composite. We can achieve the same consistent results with digital workflow procedures using the dedicated library available for all the major CAD/CAM software. With the OT bridge technique, it is possible to avoid the use of a prosthetic screw where it may cause an aesthetical problem. The generic rule is that one screw out of four can be avoided, or 25% of the total. In this case, the Seeger will retain in place the abutment, offering a good denture stability. Please see the black grid shown. OT bridge technique offers a great aesthetical result with a simple use. For more info, please visit our Rhine 83 website.